Syracuse clash in the Orange Bowl. With the game barely started, an Alabama pass sails for a TD. Bobby Luna catches for the score. A few plays later, Syracuse snaps back with its own touchdown-bound pass that sails to Joe Zombatti. But from here on, Bama makes the Northerners wish they'd never crossed the Mason-Dixon line. In this sun-filled afternoon, the powerhouse from Tuscaloosa overwhelms its Yankee foes with touchdowns. Corky Tharp makes a fingertip catch, and ahead of him is a Syracuse goal stripe. Bama crosses it 9 times today. A record 66,000 sees records fall right and left, with Bobby Luna alone chalking up 19 points. When Syracuse catches him, Bobby snaps loose like a slingshot to catapult across the goal for another tally. In this second half, the Crimson Tide scores 21 points a quarter. Syracuse finally gets the ball. Stark tries a pass and Bama intercepts. Buster Hill busts loose on a 60-yard TD sprint. Alabama whips Syracuse by a tremendous 61-6. At the Cotton Bowl in Dallas, the Tennessee Volunteers get in trouble behind their own goal line, and the Texas Longhorns score a safety to take an early 2-point lead before 75,000 excited fans. Tennessee has a rough time holding on to the ball as Texas recovers a fumble. The Longhorns seek revenge for the beating Tennessee gave them in the 1951 Cotton Bowl. They push toward the Volunteer goal. Finally, Gib Dawson takes it around right end for a Texas TD. Things look bad for the highly rated Tennessee team. Pat Olsiak crashes the line, but he's hit hard, and again the alert Texans recover the fumble. Longhorns are out for more blood. Dawson plunges to set up a TD run by Billy Quinn. Texas beats Tennessee 16-0. In the Sugar Bowl Classic, underdog Mississippi starts like a house afire, ripping through Georgia Tech's vaunted defenses. Wilson Dillard smashes over for a TD and Ole Miss is ahead 7-0. The Engineers roar back to lead 10-7 and then recover a Mississippi fumble on the 18. Tech's All-American back Leon Hardeman flips a wobbly pass. It's deflected and grabbed by teammate Miller on the Mississippi 6. Then the brilliant Hardeman threads his way around end to a TD, and the unbeaten Rambling Rex lead 17-7. 82,000 fans see Pepper Rogers of Tech fumble, but recover on another scoring march. On the next play, Rogers flips for a TD, and Tech extends its unbeaten streak to 26 games with a 24-7 win. The Rose Bowl, granddaddy of all bowl games, Big Ten champion Wisconsin takes on Southern California in Pasadena. Big Allen, the horse Amici, is through the Trojan line for 54 yards as Wisconsin fights for a touchdown after a scoreless first half for both teams. Now Jim Haluska shoots to Andrukowski as the Badgers aim at 7 in a row for Big Ten teams in the Rose Bowl. Haluska hands off to Burks, and it's a fumble. Southern Cal's great defense makes the recovery. A great scoring chance has been shot by the Badgers, and now Southern Cal is on the offensive. Rudy Bukic, understudying Jim Sears, out of the game with a broken leg, connects with Ron Miller, and it's a first down for Southern Cal. Bukic keeps the Badgers in a whirl with his sharp shooting. Tom Nikoloff snags the pigskin to help Rudy complete 5 of 6 on this TD march. It's Bukic again, this time with the pass that wins the game. Al Carmichael is waiting at the goal, and Southern California downs Wisconsin 7-0 in the Rose Bowl.